an adorable new friend. Trying to lead me on? I got moving. Settle down now, little one. Ready for the leash. An adorable new friend. Down now, little one. Outdoor recital?
Moist, huh?
down now, little one. Workout. You're an energetic little thing. That was a bit of a workout.
Glad Bayonetta wasn't here to see that. You've only got 9 lives, Kitty! But I beat you. Over for now, got it?
pushing me under! Cute! And really, really feisty!
Having an outdoor recital? You're an energetic little thing. Settle down now, little one.
I thought this was all a bit too easy.
Sildar Vapaa!
This damned wall.
Relax, Jean. I'm not your princess. But I did promise a mutual friend that I'd come for you. Sounds like someone has led a rather solitary life, doesn't it?
Indeed. Waste no more time on this foolishness.
Oh!
forget about me. You need to kill this beast. And me. Do it now! Quickly, damn it!
Forgive me. My weakness failed you again.
No. You've grown stronger than you know. Cereza.
Did you see? I won.
Thank you.
Take care of security. Dr. Sigurd, a pleasure to finally meet you.
But I beat you.
Trying to lead me on? Having an outdoor recital? Settle down now, little one. No. about me. Destroy this abomination. Now! Becoming friends. Was a bit of a workout. You're an energetic little thing. Down now, little one.
Oh,
Do you know a girl named Viola? She sent me to find you.
I know no Viola. But I believe I know why you're here. You're looking for a way to the Alphaverse.
Very astute, Doctor.
As it appears you and I share a purpose, I'll gladly assist you in any way I can. On one condition.
Condition?
It's been so long since I've had a good conversation.
I believe that can be arranged. After all, we have a long and eventful journey ahead of us.
It seems we had best hurry. Follow me!
This should be useful, but...
I'll leave the driving to you, of course.
Full throttle it is. Didn't think we'd get any privacy.
This path leads out.
Those distant, hear the sound. Those close by, see the spectacle. Evildoers, fear final justice. Because the Platinum Knight has arrived to defend the weak and innocent. QTJ is here!
It appears that someone didn't enjoy the fireworks.
And I'll show them what the Umbra can really do. And I'll show them what the Umbra can really do. Just a little more.
I'm afraid I still don't know your name, my brave friend.
Call me Jean.
A pleasure, Jean. So, where do we go from here?
There's someone I'd like you to meet. That is why I took this little trip after all. I think you'll find this ride much smoother than the last. And don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jean? Shaofi Balzog! One who can end this.
Then I'll leave this lot to you. Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, all right?
Cereza will return. Count on it. And until she does, they won't be finger on this thing.
Can you really defend it against all of them? It gets destroyed, then her chances are...
Don't you worry about that. I'm more than enough for them.
Meet up halfway. You've saved me a bit of time.
Shao Fi Bolzong!
Consider this a generous tip. Now, let's see you earn it, shall we?
Finally got what was coming to me.
fucking right to call me by that name! Kitty! Bayonetta! Luca!
Fear not, for he is at peace. It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
The homunculi from here.
His own counterpart? And this man has to be.
Kitty.
Dr. Sigurd! The real singularity. Fuck!
We've been had.
You have been very helpful. But that will be quite enough. Goodbye, John. Our time together was short, but unforgettable nonetheless.
Grace.
Once its purpose is done, all life must fade away. Now, mine begins.
So the Alphaverse was always just a decoy. He wanted us here, and away from Thule. That means...
Sean...
We're trapped here. No way out.
It would seem these events are the truth I was shown. Now, let the hearts of all Ark-Atoms gather here as one. Hey, Cerecita.
Luca.
I finally figured out what the truth is. Bayonetta, my purpose is to get you to where you need to be. Look. That vortex is singularity absorbing this world's energy.
Luca, what are you trying to say?
I'm going to use it to send you to home.
From there? But how?
Wish I knew just what to say at a time like this.
You don't have to. You're a clumsy fool, but you never fail to impress.
Later, Violeta. Goodbye, Bayonetta. I'll always love you both.
Thank you.
Finisher!
This.
Kitty! Luca!
Archive Origin, what are you doing here? This is a world of my definition. You do not belong.
But here I am, and that's the truth. Maybe you forgot to carry the one.
Thank you.
The moon without me? Can't have that.
Yeah. Let's go.
Right on time! Getting hot!
Nervous, are you? What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
Yeah. guard!
You didn't cry while I was gone, did you? You all seem to be having a good time. Awfully rude of you not to invite me, don't you think? Caliber don't need invitations, darling. Right.
What are you doing here? I was doing this long ago. It is not possible. I found my oneself alone. Now it changes me.
It looks like only the three of us made it this far. Oh, and the young lady, of course. That's enough, yes? To prove phenomenal affirmation is absolute after all. All right, Lady Kara. Just try to predict what the lot of us will do next. Stubborn I am, do you? No matter how many of me there are, that doesn't change. That's my unshakable truth.
simply erase you all and your so-called truth. And in this very instant...
Sorry to keep you ladies waiting. It was a bit hard to find you with all the rubble.
My God. How is it that you exist here and now?
You never cease to amuse me, Luca. I could imagine worse men to spend my last moments with.
Hey, you're the only one I want by my side.
We've got to keep her safe.
I know. She's the one who's going to keep our truth alive.
Not a bad look for you. In fact, I like this.
Get you in. This is just a massive revolution of my rocket
works. How could anyone resist? Now, let's focus on the task.
Let's see this fight begin. Make sure our truth gets off.
Not all. unfathomable. My phenomena, immutable truth, challenged and denied.
When you fight for what you believe, you can change anything.
She's okay. Seems like we always find each other whenever she needs us.
And we've already come so far.
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart. We'll always be together, Cereza.
No. We've always been together. My clumsy, lovely fool. Will forever be in my heart.
This?
Kim T.
Wait. Are you? No. You're just the darkness Arkiv left behind. And you're never gonna fucking forget it.
That was your last lesson, Viola. But for someone who's grown so much, perhaps the gift of a new name is in order.
Thanks, Mummy. I'll treasure it. Always.
ow! Jesus, that hurt! Watch where you're going, asshole! Oh, it's you. Get that prescription check, will ya? Hold on! Remember that last job? The one you half-assed? The adder almost took my head off of that shit. I keep telling you, kid. Huh? No. Nobody, you know. Yeah, I know. The baguettes, right? Forget about it. Coming straight home. Honest. Direct with the good stuff, fresh from the oven. Yeah, me too, baby.
Playing hooky again, huh? You know, I'm the one who has to hear it from your pops when you decide to turn my place into study hall.
School's closed today.
It is, seriously. So anyway, got anything good for me? Something where I can let off some steam?
Got a leaky roof? Truck salvage? A lost cat? And some ghosts haunting an old house.
Wait up, okay? Cheshire! What?
Viola, that's coming out of your cut for this one. So's his kibble. Shit, my bad. Forgot to use the family name. Be back by curfew. Bayonetta.
Okay. Let's dance, baby!